18 days. We need attention to her. That government needs to meet with her before she dies. She doesn't need to die.
Did you?
With a drum group Hokahe, and I came with our Eagle staff. We have a running Eagle staff.
We'd like to find out. We hear you're part of the organizing of today's event. I don't know more.
Yep.
If you could let us know your names and what was going on today.
My name's Shibishan Camp.
I'm sorry?
Sheldon Keyswood.
Sheldon Keyswood.
I'm from Mille Lacs Band of Ojibwe.
This is my daughter, Shania.
Hi, Shania. Nice to meet you.
We're out here to support Chief Theresa Spence here as us people in America because of what's happening there. We think that it's really strong to come together to support her through solidarity and show what we have to support.
Okay, and what were you guys trying to accomplish today?
Awareness about Indian issues in Canada and in here. We have issues throughout Turtle Island. There isn't, it's just not in one place. And we did it because we were trying to give back to our communities, make them more aware, make our children more aware. We just had a daughter that passed away, so this is our give back for Tukashula bringing her to us.
So we're here behind you 100% all the way, and I just want her to know that this is why we're all here today to support the Aboriginal people and the First Nations people of Canada.
There's Marky and
that our youth need to get organized and do this, do more, because we have very limited water resources, and as soon as that water resource is gone, we don't have anything. And as long as we continue to let all these governments come in and dirty our water and contaminate it, we're going to have no life. How are our children supposed to live in the future if we all sell out?
Trust me, there's power in numbers, and this is what Sean, like, if this is over 500 years of oppression that we have deep down inside of us, and it's coming out now. Like, this is what we can do. It may be peaceful, it may be calm and respectful, but it's some way to show that we are a voice still. We can still be heard if we come together. Because the way times are today, the youth are speaking their voices, and they want to be heard as well. And I think through Facebook and through social media, we're able to do this. Where in the past, we weren't able to do this. Oh, hey!
We stand in solidarity with the Canadian people up that way because we're all the same.